Hi, Bob Baumhauer here. You already know that I'm a big fan of Alabama's outdoors. But today, let's talk about our newest resident, whooping cranes. As North America's tallest bird, they stand 5 feet tall and are snowy white with a red patch on their heads. We're lucky these birds picked Alabama as their winter home. Only 400 of these endangered birds are left in the wild, so we must ensure their survival. So join me in taking the pledge to protect whooping cranes. Visit savingcranes.org.